Let me get one thing out of the way, because I know you don't want to talk about this, and I don't particularly want to make it any more painful than it has to be. You got divorced at the weekend. When I spoke to you last time, you were very happily married, and you were talking as if this was going to be it. How do you feel now that you're officially a single man again?
Well, I think that the what happened at the weekend was just a an administrative finality. So that I don't think that makes very much difference. Of course, I still feel great feelings of compassion and warmth for Katy. But like I'm very happy with my life.
Yeah, how is your life now? I mean, people write so much bilge about you, and I always think that you're one of those guys who are probably one of the more misunderstood characters of public life, just from what I know about you. How is your life in reality at the moment?
Well, the limited amount of time I spend in reality, I quite enjoy. I try to only visit it temporarily, as I believe it to be a construct. And as for this bilge, Piers Morgan, you're one of the primary architects of this citadel of nonsense. You contrived to build this cloud kingdom of lies and hullabaloo with your brilliant understanding of the narrative that people like to receive about sensationalism and madness. My life is a very sort of simple kind of life. I meditate a lot. I do a lot of yoga. I work really, really hard on my TV show for FX. I work hard on movies. I try and do nice things for other people every day. You have to work hard to do that because otherwise you just slip into narcissism. So, like, you know, it's a pretty kind of... I'm like a farmer that's product is a TV show instead of tomatoes.